Oh, the weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. And since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Man, it doesn't show signs of stopping, and I brought me some corn for pop.
Good afternoon, UDA. I'm Morgan.
And I'm Zach, and we're reporting for the Trojan News Network.
Varsity jacket order forms are now available in the athletic office for any athlete that lettered last spring or this fall sports season. Please stop by the athletic office for an order form and to see if you qualify. The jackets will be sized on January 28th during first and second lunches.
Attention all freshmen, sophomore, junior, and senior class officers. There will be a mandatory photo taken for the yearbook at the beginning of clubs tomorrow in room 308. Please dress appropriately.
The annual ski trip to Camelback Mountain is scheduled for February 29th. We'll be departing the school at 12 p.m. and returning at midnight. Anyone interested should see Mr. Heath for a permission slip. Permission slips and a deposit are due back to Mr. Heath on Tuesday, February 11th. Prices for the lift ticket are $27, rentals are $24, lessons are $25, and helmet is $12.
We are looking to run a free after-school programming camp at the high school in February. The camp will run from February 10th through the 13th and 18th through the 20th. It will begin at 2:45 and end at 4:45. Anyone interested in learning more about the programming should check their calendar to ensure that they can make the scheduled dates, then see Mr. Heath to sign up. The sign-up period will be ending tomorrow. See Mr. Heath with any questions.
The Trojan baseball team will be having open gyms throughout the month of January. The dates and times are listed here on the screen and can be found on the cafeteria slides during lunch.
The UDA Life Skills will be doing a blanket drive throughout the entire month of January. These blankets will be going to the homeless in Harrisburg. You can put the blankets in the bin in the front lobby. Thank you for donating.
For lunch tomorrow, we will be having chicken and cheese quesadilla with salsa, meatball hoagie, McCain crispy shoestring fries, and applesauce.
That's a wrap for TNN. Thanks for tuning in today. Have a wonderful evening, and remember to be the one to make a difference. I'ma be, I'ma be, I'ma be, I'ma be, I'ma be, I'ma.